done some nice things here.
Yeah.
Sean, if you see anything, pull it out. I'll look at it. Here we are at the Colossal Tent Sale. All records, 99 cents and up. Most records, 99 cents.
Records are $1 each.
$1 each.
I'll bring some nicer stuff.
Yeah, we were here last couple of years. Picked up a lot. First day, Saturday. You're here till Monday, correct? Right?
Yep. I'll be restocking all
of them. Yeah, I told a lot of people about it. Mind if I tape a little bit? I'll put it on YouTube. Is that good? Do some YouTube or not? Huh? Fire Lake.
Maybe a little later once.
Okay.
We're supposed to be on the 10.
Oh, that's right. It's not 10 yet. Yeah. This is amazing. Crate digging at its best. And you come from down New Jersey Shore, don't you?
Yeah,
Asbury, right. Really nice stuff here. Come here every year, Memorial Day weekend. Thousands of books, thousands of records. Al Cooper, never seen that. Daltrey. Sean, I think they take Venmo. Think you're all set. Manassas. Great. Wow, this is amazing. Don, there's a Doobie Brothers farewell tour. I don't know if you've ever seen that one. Yeah. Sean.
What's up? Keep dead alive.
Dwayne and Bonnie. This is unbelievable. I've already passed my limit. I don't need it, Sean. I have plenty of those, but that's a great album. Definitely. This is part one of our dig here. We're going to keep them to about 10 minutes a dig, and then we'll do another one. Have to check the condition of these albums. Rick Ocasek, wow, that's a great one. Which one is that? Oh, okay, yeah. Focus 3, die cut. Huh. One of my favorites, Rick Wakeman. Richie Havens. Don, good selection this year. I told Jay's coming. It's like going through my basement.
I know. Yeah.
It's a lot of stuff I'm never going to listen to.
My shed.
Yeah. Sean.
Yeah.
I need that.